Tonight, a terrible story of three local teens found in this Manchester park in a puddle of their own blood after a freak sliding accident. That's a later story. For now, back to you, Jeremy Gordon.
Thanks, John Burgundy. Such a tragic event. Today I'm here to talk about mass media. To help further my discussion, I have a couple experts here to help further the discussion. Georgie D.
Oh yeah.
Gap E. And explanation.
What's up, what's up, what's up?
Mass media is made to reach a large crowd, as in a country, an age group, or a group with common purpose. It is any type of media transmitted through radio networks, television, and newspapers.
Oh yeah!
The term was coined in the 1920s.
Oh yeah!
One of the biggest criticisms of mass media is that it's too topical.
When the media is forced to cover worldwide news, it cannot have a lot of interesting stories because the stories will only interest the people in the area.
Oh yeah!
Yeah, local media covers much smaller population area, focusing on regional news of interest.
Example is that if a fight breaks out in a community, it would only concern people in that residential area.
Oh yeah!
The problem with mass media is it is referred to as mainstream media. Georgie D, can you help further this explanation why that is so? Georgie D.
Oh, it's that grenade from the club last night. Oh, I'm sorry.
That's fine, presume.
Oh, yeah.
The answer to why mainstream media is a problem is that it only recognized by an audience to view what is cool rather than what is important news.
This concludes our segment about mass media. Thank you for watching the 3G Network.